Hello friends, welcome to my new vlog. So in this vlog, I plan to show you all one of the best place in Barcelona for viewing sunset. But as you can see, as soon I arrived here, I don't know how suddenly the clouds came and now we cannot see the sun. So obviously we cannot see the sunset also. But no worries, I will show you something else in this vlog. So the biggest mall of Barcelona is also located nearby only. So I will go there and I will show you a store which is very economical. So if you are in Europe and if you want to do some shopping regarding clothes, so you can go to that store, and it is a very nice store which I will show you later in the video, and you can buy it in a very cheap price. So I wanted to show you the sunset at that place, around that place where the sunset happens. So that place is that mountain which you can see is Montjuic Mountains here in Barcelona. And if you want to reach this place, it is near the Marbella Beach or between Marbella Beach and or Plaza de Llevant. So I can show you nearby. So if you are visiting this area, you can visit this place for viewing sunset. And since winters are here, you can see the beaches are completely empty. Otherwise in summers you see these beaches are completely packed up, and now there are so less people. I can see few people here doing fishing and all. So for coming to this place, there are a lot of rocks. You have to walk over these. I don't know it is allowed or not, so please come on your own risk, because I can see there is a barrier there. Maybe after that it is not allowed, but I see many people coming this way over the rocks. So I'm not sure whether it is allowed or not. So I came from this way only, and from here I thought to show you all the sunset. But yeah, today we cannot see. Maybe some other day I can show you the sunset from this place. So when you are coming here, please mind to wear some comfortable shoes, because these rocks, as you can see, are not very even and they are not very balanced also, so you might fall and hurt yourself. So as you can see, there are deep cracks also between these rocks. So please mind to wear proper shoes when you are coming here, and walk with proper caution. So I was talking about this barrier which is there, and here on this board you can see it is mentioned it is not allowed to stand here, swim here, or fishing is also not allowed. But yeah, people are there. So I was there at that place, and this is the beach name, Plaza de Llevant, 39 number board. So I guess it would be easier now to find this place. So this is the way towards the mall where I am going. The mall name is Diagonal Mar, and it is one of the biggest mall here in Barcelona. So exactly, if you want to know where that mall is, so this street name is written here in blue, Carrer Josep Pla. So I have to go straight to reach towards the mall. In Europe now, electric vehicles are increasing a lot. So these kind of parking spots you can see, and these are the public electric charging stations here also in Barcelona. So you can see this is for two-wheeler, and you can charge your two-wheeler here. And this one, the bigger one, is for car, you can see. And here you can pay and charge your car. So these kind of electric charging stations are installed throughout the city, so you can charge your electric vehicles easily. As you can see behind me, this area has lot of big buildings, like lot of hotels, lot of IT offices and other offices. So this area is like quite commercial, and there where you can see the lights are turned on, so that is the entrance for the mall. So this is the name of the mall mentioned here, Diagonal Mar. So it is one of the biggest mall here in Barcelona. So let's go inside. So this is the entrance of the mall. It has around more than 200 stores. This mall has more than 200 stores. And this is the area around it. Lots of hotels and offices. So let's go and explore. So lot of activities are also happening because Christmas is nearby. So there are lot of Christmas markets also, and lot of different activities are happening because of Christmas. So this is one of the entrances of this mall, and this is how it looks from this point. So let's go inside and explore this mall, and I will show you the cheapest clothing store here in Barcelona, which I think is the cheapest. If you know any other store which is cheaper than this, maybe you can comment it out and it can help me too. So this is like any typical mall you have seen around the world. So nothing different in this mall, but it is one of the biggest mall here in Barcelona. But I am not here to show and explore this mall because it is like any other mall. So I came here to show you a shop from where you can buy a very cheap clothing here in Barcelona or anywhere in Europe. I think their stores are every major city in Europe. So I think you can see from here, that is the store name, Primark. So I am going to Primark and I will show you how cheap the clothes are there. And if I tell you about this store, they sell the product so cheap because their full manufacturing plant is in Bangladesh. So they get their clothes manufactured in Bangladesh, and it doesn't mean the quality is bad. The quality is very good for the price they are charging. I have already shopped many times in this store, so just wanted to show you all. So it's quite common here in Europe and in Barcelona to bring your pets anywhere. Actually, I have seen people can bring their pets in trains, metro, malls, airport. So all the places are very pet friendly, which is not so common in India, obviously, due to many reasons. But here you can bring your pet anywhere. So I have reached the store Primark, so let's go inside. Since winters are here, so most of the collection is for winters only, as you can see here. So this is some part of this store. As you can see, these caps are for 3 euros, winter caps. These are some NBA themed t-shirts here, and some, I think not NBA but themed, some cartoon themed socks of 9 euros. This t-shirt is of 12 euro. It is of NBA, and other NBA t-shirts and colorful socks. There are some Christmas themed shirts also. So this shirt is of 10 euros. Some Christmas themed sweaters, as you can see here. This is also of 10 euros. This shoe is of 14 euro.
These jackets are for 30 euros.